Okay, let's start now.
Exercise 3.4, page 51. Prashant Mathur make a proof. This is the LHS. This is the LHS that I want to prove.
Now here,
I will say the bada angle is A. Chota angle is B. And I will multiply. So I want to use the formula 2 cos A sin B. Okay, 2 cos A sin B. So for that, I will multiply here by 2 and outside I will divide by 2. So did I change anything?
Yeah.
I don't think. I didn't. Barabar hai. Theek hai?
What is 2 cos A? Bada angle is A, chota angle is B. 2 cos A sin B
is equal to sin of A plus B minus sin of A minus B.
You know this?
Yes.
And same thing over here. Bada angle is A, chota angle is B. So same formula, right? So let us apply this formula. What am I going to get here? So give me, that is equal to half into sin of A plus B. Sin of A plus B. 39 plus 18 minus sin of A minus B. 39 minus 18 plus, once again the same thing here. Sin of A plus B, 15 plus 6. Okay?
15 plus 6
minus sin of 15 minus 18. Okay? That is equal to half into sin of, kitna aega? 57 degree.
57.
Minus sin of, kitna was in a
21.
21 degree. Plus sin of 21 degree. Okay? Minus sin of 90. Okay? Now this will get cancelled.
Yeah.
So this is half into sin of 57 degree minus sin of 90.
And here I will use the formula
sin C minus sin D. It's 2 cos C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. Agree? What angle C, chota angle D. Apply and tell me. What do you get there?
Yeah.
This is half into 2 cos
57
plus 9 by 2 into sin 57 minus 9 by 2. Now that is equal to half and 2 gets cancelled. So this is cos of what? 57 plus 9? 68 by 2. 34 degree into sin of 57 minus 9, 48 by 2, 24.
57 plus 9
is 66. 66 by 2 is 33. And this is 48 and the half is 24. And I think that is equal to RHS. Please check. Is this okay?
Yes.
Any doubts? Okay, so this is the LHS. Cos 20, cos 40, cos 60, cos 80 is equal to 1 upon 16.
We already know this.
Cos 60.
Isn't that?
Half.
Half.
Isn't it?
Yes.
So, I already know that this is half. Now, I will like to club these two together.
Okay.
I'll multiply and divide it by 2.
Okay.
Bada angle is A.
Mm.
Chota angle is B.
B.
So, what is 2 cos A cos B? Bolo.
Cos of A plus B. Keep the formula page open. Cos of A plus B plus cos of A minus B. So what is this going to give me? Follow.
So this will be substituted.
So this will give me half into cos of 40
plus 20
plus cos of
40 minus 20.
40 minus 20, but that's not all. Outside the bracket, this is half.
Half.
Into cos of 80. Okay? Half into half is 1 by
1. Therefore.
And this is equal to cos 60.
Cos 60.
Plus cos
of
20. 90. Into cos of 80.
Cos of 80.
So that is 1 by 4 into multiply, open the brackets now, come on.
Okay.
Cos 80, what angle pe le likha ho, into cos 60 plus cos 80 into cos 20. This is okay? I want to use the formula 2 cos A cos B once again. So I'll multiply by 2 and divide it by 2. Is that fine? What angle A, chota angle B, what angle A, chota angle B. Again the same formula. Apply. So this is 4 to the A, 1 upon A into
cos
of A plus B.
A plus
60.
Plus
cos of 80 minus 60. Plus cos of 80 plus 20
plus
cos of 80 minus 20. Any doubt so far?
Yeah.
Tell me what next? This is called cos of
140.
Isn't it?
Yes.
This is equal to cos 80. I think I should not have combined this together. What I'll do is not this one. From this step, okay. From this step, 1 upon 4, cos 60 I already know, so I substitute this value.
Okay.
What is this value?
Half.
Plus cos 20 into cos 80. That is equal to, open the bracket now. So this is like 1 upon 8, ye dono multiply karenge isko. Cos 80 plus 1 upon 4 cos 80 cos 20. Okay, I will divide and multiply by 2 here, so that I will say cos 2 cos A cos B.
Okay,
once again the same formula. So this will become 1 upon 8 cos 80 plus 1 upon 8 into 2 cos A cos B is cos of A plus B. Cos of
A plus B. So
80 plus 20 plus 80
cos of
80 minus 20. Agree? Now that is equal to 1 upon 8 cos 80 plus 1 upon 8 cos 100 plus 1 upon 8 cos
60.
Now what is the connection between 80 and 100? Can I say 100 is equal to 180?
180 minus
80. So cos of 180 minus 80, cos of 180 minus theta.
Mm-hmm.
Allied angle formula.
Yes.
Okay. Cos of 180 minus theta. Cos
yes,
of 180 minus theta. Cos of 180 minus theta.
Second quadrant. ASTC cos.
Sin positive, cos
negative. Cos negative. And
x-axis.
So cos.
Cos theta.
Theta.
Minus cos theta. So ye kya ban jayega? Minus cos 80.
Minus cos 80.
Correct?
Yes.
So cos 100 can be replaced as minus cos 80.
Minus cos.
Kya banega batao? That is equal to 1 upon 8.
1 upon 8.
Cos 80.
Cos 80.
Minus 1 upon 8
cos 80
cos 80 plus 1 upon 8
cos
60 is half.
Yeah. So
this is gone. That is equal to 1 upon 60. So that is equal to
minus.
Is this okay?
Yes.
Any doubts?
No.
Alright. LHS is sin 20, sin 40, sin 60, sin 80 is equal to RHS 3 by 60. I know this value. Sin 60 is equal to. And I'll club these two like this.
Multiply divided by.
बड़ा एंगल इज ए,
छोटा
एंगल इज बी. सो दिस विल बिकम रूट थ्री बाय फोर. एग्री?
यस.
रूट थ्री अपॉन फोर. नाउ बिफोर दैट व्हाट इज टू साइन ए साइन बी? ओपन दैट एंड टेल मी द फॉर्मूला. टू साइन ए साइन बी,
टू साइन ए
cos of a minus b
minus b
minus cos of a plus b.
Yeah.
Agree?
Yes.
So this will become root 3 by 4 inside the bracket cos of a minus b 40 minus 20 20 minus cos of a plus b 40 plus 20 is 60 into sin 80. I hope you get that.
Yes.
Okay, but I already know what is cos of 60. Half.
Half.
Okay?
Yes.
So when both these things multiply here and here, what is this going to give me?
Root
3 upon 4.
4 cos
sin 80.
Sorry, sin 80.
Cos,
into cos
20.
Minus,
minus root 3 by 8.
8.
Root 3 by 4 into half into sin 80.
Into sin 80.
Okay?
Yes.
Now I'll multiply and divide it by 2 here. You see? So that this is 2 sin a cos b. This is 2
sin
a cos b. 2 sin a cos b is equal to sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. You have to know this formula. You have to learn this formula. Okay?
Yeah.
So this is root 3
by
8 into sin of a plus b 100 plus sin of a minus b 60 minus root 3 upon 8 sin of 80 degree. Right?
Yeah.
So there is some connection between 100 and 80. Correct, no?
Yes.
I can write 80 as sin of 180 minus 100. 180 minus theta.
Okay.
Sin of 180 minus theta, second quadrant. Sin positive.
Sin positive.
And x axis. So this is sin theta. What's up, sin 100? Is this okay?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So now let us open the brackets here. What do you get there? This is root
3 by 8.
8
sin
100 as it is. Plus root 3 upon
8
into root 3 by 2.
Yeah.
And this is minus root 3 upon 8 sin of
100.
This gets cancelled.
Yes, cut.
This will be giving me 3
upon
60. That is equal to RHS. So this is again a star problem. Is this okay?